I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from my life out here and move to Canada forever. I've got to break free. God knows, God knows I want to break free.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is IRC News. I am Joey Steven, a certified Canadian immigration practitioner, and I bring to you this provincial news bulletin from the province of Alberta. This recording originates from the Polinsys studios here in Cambridge, Ontario.
Alberta Premier names new Parliamentary Secretary, released by Alberta on 21st of March 2024. Alberta's government is working to improve health outcomes for Albertans to ensure everybody can access health care they need when and where they need it. This is being done by refocusing the entire health system. Work has been underway since fall of 2023, it's last year. From the beginning of the process, consultation with Alberta's healthcare workers has been vital. Alberta's government has been clear that throughout the refocusing process, and as the system changes, healthcare workers must be empowered in their roles. To help with this work, the Premier has named Chelsea Petrovic, who has more than 13 years experience as a licensed practical nurse and is the MLA for Livingston McLeod, as the Parliamentary Secretary for Health Workforce Engagement. Alberta's healthcare workers perform critical, life-saving, everyday work and are the heart of the province's healthcare system. As professionals on the front lines, they have insights and expertise that are crucial to the government's health refocusing work. Significant engagements across the province has been held over the past 3 months and is scheduled to continue, making the new Parliamentary Secretary role critically important. I look forward to collaborating with Chelsea in the weeks and months to come. With her health care background, she will bring a very important perspective to our refocusing work. The voice of every healthcare worker is critical to understanding what is actually happening on the front lines and what needs improving. Chelsea will help us incorporate these voices to strengthen the healthcare system for all Albertans, Adriana Lagrange, Minister of Health, Alberta, said. This development holds particular relevance to healthcare professionals contemplating immigration to Alberta, as it offers a valuable insight into prevailing opportunities within their sector. Armed with this information, healthcare professionals can better tailor their immigration strategies to align with the demands and requirements of the Alberta provincial landscape.
Stay informed about past events in Alberta by visiting this link, myar.me/tag/AB. If you are interested in gaining comprehensive insights into Canadian Federal Experience Class, or CEC, or any other Canadian federal or provincial immigration programs, including federal skilled worker for foreign nationals, or if you need assistance post-selection, we cordially invite you to connect with us via myar.me/C. We highly recommend attending our complimentary Zoom resource meeting held every Thursday. We kindly request you to thoroughly review the available resources. Subsequently, if you have any questions, our team of Canadian authorized representatives is readily available to address your concerns during the weekly authorized representatives Q&A session on Fridays. You can find details of both these meetings at myar.me/zoom. Our dedicated team is committed to providing professional assistance throughout your immigration journey. Furthermore, IRC News offers valuable insights on selecting a qualified representative to advocate on your behalf with the Canadian federal or provincial governments, accessible at ircnews.ca/consultant.
But life still goes on. I want some help, Polinsys, 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 by my side. I don't want to live alone. Hey, Canada, got to make it on my own.